you think of an innovative digital marketer, who comes to mind? Probably not an old government entity. Well, NASA is showing us it's never too late to be relevant with how you connect to users. And they reinvented how they communicate news to the world by taking us further and closer to space than ever before.
First, they pulled back the space curtain, making rocket science accessible for all. On YouTube, users like to go down rabbit holes, exploring entertaining content for hours. Turns out NASA had tons of this at their disposal. Through their series Science Cast and Space to Ground, NASA's been able to give the world a glimpse into outer space, and we can't stop watching.
Who knew cleaning your hair or brushing your teeth could be so entertaining? Second, they leveraged their in-house talent. Even though they're not professional broadcasters, NASA has some of the best content curators in the world, rocket scientists. YouTube gives us visibility into their lives as astronauts on the International Space Station and the wide range of experiments they conduct on a daily basis.
Third, they embrace live streaming. A few years ago, NASA hosted the very first Google Hangout from space, and since then, they've used live streams to engage with fans. They even invited vloggers to ask astronaut Scott Kelly questions from space.
Okay, what does this mean for brands? One, press the upload button. Have a content strategy, but remember that YouTube is also a place where you can test and learn. You may be surprised what people are interested in geeking out over. Don't shy away from uploading your content. It could be more fascinating than you think.
Two, use the resources you already have in-house. You don't need fancy studios or actors to make a great video. Consider using employees and facilities you already have to add a level of personality and authenticity to your content.
Three, consider going live. Live streaming is one of the closest ways you can get to being somewhere in person. Use this tool to connect instantly with your audience, foster a two-way dialogue, and allow them to feel part of the action. As always, thank you for watching. If you enjoyed this episode, please subscribe to the channel for more content, and we'll see you next time.